On this day in 1996, Warner Brothers has given us something amazing.